wheelchair there, sir.
If the two that are booking are drunk as the one guy, we want to get them out.
If we can get their names, we'll deal with them later.
Leatherman decides to begin with the most sober witness, a woman who was near the scene.
The way this... talking about barbecuing at the park.
She says a group of homeless people regularly hangs out around the local McDonald's.
You weren't at the park when it happened?
I was not, but I was at McDonald's when they all left out. I walk up to the Family Dollar store.
Okay.
When I come back, school, don't know his real name. He's like, my buddy, well, you just stay up somebody in the park. And I said, well, how do you know that?
600 miles south, New Orleans, Louisiana, 11:59 p.m. At a transient motel in New Orleans East, a single gunshot rings out.
Nika. What you doing, Nika?
Cornelius Bentley. The victim is 28-year-old Cornelius Bentley III, an electrician, aspiring rapper, and
What you doing, babe?
Look in the room. We can see a spent bullet on the floor.
Did Dad leave the room? Come back.
I think there was like some maybe cigars and they kind of got it open for marijuana.
Under the bed covers, Barrer finds a 9mm shell casing.
Was in the trash can?
And in a trash can just outside.
What does he have?
Oh my god.
Does he have something over there?
Assuming that the perpetrator shoots our victim.